Dr. Shabina Aishal. I have 9 years experience in dentistry. Right now, I am working in Partha Dental, Jayanagar, which is very close to Ragiguda Arch. Partha Dental has branches in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore. Our branch where I am working is in Jayanagar. Like I told you, it is very much next to the Ragiguda Arch. I am a prosthodontist and implantologist, or a maxillofacial also. Maxillofacial prosthodontist. Now, many of my patients who come to me, they ask me, what do I mean by prosthodontist or maxillofacial prosthodontist? So today, I'm going to talk few words about what my specialty does and what basically I do. Okay. So what does this super specialty mean when I say prosthodontist? It basically usually deals with the replacement of the dental prosthesis, or part of the teeth or part of a face or mouth. Okay. After the basic dental schooling, we do extra training, or we receive an extra training of 3 years in this super specialty. Okay. This super specialty deals with what it basically does is it restores the smile, that is the cosmetic of the face, and the function of the teeth. Okay, or we can also say that it deals with designing, manufacturing, and fitting of the teeth or other parts of the mouth. It is a specialty which deals with aesthetics. Aesthetics means cosmetics or looks, restores the looks and the replacements of the parts of the teeth or oral mouth. It basically deals with planning, surgical placement and restoration of implant, rehabilitation of occlusion with the prosthesis. It also deals with, like, you know, surgical implant placements, occlusion, bite, corrections, TMJ corrections. That is, what is TMJ? TMJ is the joint that connects the upper part of the face to the lower part of the face. Okay, it is very close to the ear. So whenever there is some misalignment in the occlusion or in the bite, we have to, there will be a pain in the TMJ. So what we do is we correct the bite in order to prevent the pain or the discomfort that happens in the TMJ. It also deals with the treatment, planning and treating full mouth rehabilitation. Okay, now basically I will tell you what are the treatment modalities. Now, treatment modalities, the first one that I want to explain you is the bridge. In bridge, what happens is we are reshaping the adjacent tooth and giving you a beautiful prosthesis that look exactly like your tooth and will replace the part. It is also called as fixed partial denture or FPD. Okay, this is a bridge where we take the support of the adjacent teeth and replace the missing teeth or replace the edentulous space. Edentulous space is nothing but where there is no teeth. Okay, that is bridge. And one more, next is the centric relation. Centric relation is basically some people, they will get an habitual bite. Okay, which is not correct, or which is not good for them, which is causing a lot of problem. They're having pain, all that. So what we basically do is get the centric relation of the patient. Get the centric occlusion in order to get the centric relation. That is when the alignment of the upper and the lower teeth are exactly matching with each other, where there is no pain or any discomfort to the patient. Then we also deal with the crowns. Crown is nothing but the cap. Whenever the implant is placed, or whenever you have root canal treated teeth, what we do is we give you a cap. So we also deal with replacement of cap. Then we also deal with implant placement. That is, when you have an edentulous space, we can give an implant in that area and give you a crown or a cap. Okay. Then we also do veneering. Veneering basically is when your teeth is too much yellow, or when your teeth is slightly malaligned or slightly spacing is there. What we do is we just reshape the front part of your tooth in order to replace it with a 3M or a zirconia lava material. It will be something like this only. but only the outer surface of the tooth. It will not be like full cap or only the outer surface of the tooth. Then we also deal with the edentulous areas, like completely edentulous mouth. That is, you can see the patient here is not having even one tooth. This is completely edentulous. You can see here. So we will give the complete denture. You must have seen your patients wearing full mouth denture. So we give full mouth dentures, FPDs. Then we also do dental surgeries. Then we do inlays and onlays. Then, like I told you, we do complete full mouth rehabilitation. So prosthodontist is basically where the whole of your smile, your looks, your part of the tooth which is missing, or your part of the face, any part like your nose, your ear, your eyes or your lips, any part that is missing, we can reconstruct it and give you a beautiful look. That is what a prosthodontist or a maxillofacial prosthodontist does. So today I have explained you what the specialty maxillofacial prosthodontist do. Okay, so next time when I go give you a video or show a video, I'll show a case where we are doing something, so and you can see the detailed procedure. Thank you.